right, ladies and gentlemen, this is a sort of early 20th century, possibly, I think, sort of German continental owl. It just sort of glazed orangey red. It may have been, I don't know, sort of the ears may at some stage have been retouched and they've got chipped, I don't know. But there it is, sold as seen, a sweet ceramic bisque china of sorts, glazed owl, early 20th century. It's like sort of Art Nouveau-y, arts and crafts-y look to it. There we are. Thanks very much indeed. Bye.